Hello and welcome to Tharic and kNight play Divinity Original Sin 2 in a co-op classic mode campaign. Please keep in mind that this game is still in early access, so there might be some bugs in there, but we'll try our best to have fun with it, and I hope you will too. So, let's just jump into the episode and see what will happen. Hello and once again, welcome back to episode 8 now, I guess.
Oh yeah.
So we're approaching double digits. We're still right in the big of at the end of the mess of last time.
Niall's mess. He made a mess on the floor.
Quite literally. So we finally apparently made a right call here. That makes us sound worse than we are. But
we're doing okay.
We've been looking around a little bit, at least basically just seeing what we can see from here, and this looks promising.
There's a lot of stuff around here. Should we go for the his place first?
Sure. So I noticed this at the end during the last episode already. There is a staircase over here, and you can go up to it there. Is there a locked door? No, you can just go there. There's docks on the other side of this. We don't want to deal with those.
Well, we just dealt with that dude, so...
Oh!
You have taken the golem key.
Yeah, to open the chest here.
Oh!
So what do we have here? We have unidentified gloves.
Nice!
I might be able to actually identify them, because you need level 1 Lawmaster, I have that, and an identifying glass. Didn't I get that?
Yeah. It's in Red Prince. There we go.
Okay, so I can check that out in a moment. That's perfect. Yep. Then we do have a Sawtooth Knife skill book.
Okay.
That is cool. For the Scoundrel category. We don't have that one yet, I think. Or is Sebel Scoundrel? We need to check that.
I actually picked Memory or for my skill up. I picked, where is it? Memory, so it gave me an extra slot. So now I have room for 2 more skills in my skill panel.
Ah, nice. We also have a Razzle Dazzle Grenade. It's literally okay. Called a Razzle Dazzle Grenade. It's a flashbang that can inflict blind in a 4-meter radius.
Cool.
So that's pretty good. And we also have 144 gold. And I still need to do my level ups real quick, so I'm just going to put a point into Wits, because that also increases some... I have 2 actually available here. Let me ramp up Constitution as well. And then I'm going to put a point into Leadership, because that increases all allies in a 5-meter radius around us receive a bonus to dodging and resistances. So I think
that is pretty cool.
Seems reasonable.
Yep. Thank you very much.
Sebel also leveled up, and with her, we are just going to put another point into range to increase her damage a bit. And I'm also going to put 1 point into Wits, but the other one into Finesse again.
Oh, look at this. Inner Purging Wand. It's a Fire Wand?
5 to 6, yeah, okay, it's the... About this, yeah, I've got the magical wooden wand right now, which is water, 5 to 6.
Oh.
And it's green, so it's better. It gives me better bonuses, I think. Yeah.
But if you encounter someone...
Yeah, I definitely should have the other one.
Yeah, so you can switch.
Yep, in case I need to. But let me figure out what to do with these identifying gloves, because I should be able to use on this. There we go. Wizard Grasp, 11 magic armor, special, plus 1 strength, plus 2 finesse, plus 1 critical chance.
Oh, that is pretty cool.
So if I give them to you, shouldn't you be able to equip those daggers?
I don't know if that counts towards... Let's try.
I assume as much. It increases your finesse stat.
Oh, yeah. I'm a dagger-wielding sneaky dwarf.
So Sebel does not have points in Scoundrel, but we do have a skill book for Scoundrel now.
I did lose the teleportation. I can send that to the Red Prince.
Yeah, sure, you keep that.
because he only have Muddy Mittens.
Yep. So do we... Did you pick up that book of his?
Yes,
and
I did.
And did you read in it?
No. Niles's note. Notes. This... meticulously cared for notebook is filled with line after line of small, neat handwriting. One page is marked with a lock of raven hair bound by a blue ribbon. What a lovely little trick Dallas uncovered. It makes them so compliant, so willing. My playground has never been more flush with pleasures. She'll be glad for the advancements I've made. No one likes to play with a zombie after all. A modicum of will must remain, or where is the fun? Okay, so they are basically zombies, but still able to move and think, yep. Maybe?
Yeah, probably.
I guess.
So I'm just looking around. I'm going to look around down here a little bit.
Yep.
There is all that stuff to sort through.
So I saw that we can do something with this painting. Oh, Bishop Alexander is looking rather regal. Artistic license and all. Okay. So yeah,
there is
you are
the pipe to the swamp. Can we reach that? Oh yeah, there is a grate there. Okay. So this might be our way out.
Oh, pipe to the swamp. Pipe to the swamp.
But I wanna. Several needs a snack. So I'm gonna eat that bloody leg that was just right here.
Okay.
The hearty flesh of a hearty dwarf. She had a taste for wine and ale as well as a variety of other sensual pleasures. Okay.
She actually healed for 33.
Yeah, it's insane.
You should take any of those and just keep them handy. Man, that regeneration is insane. There's like a leg down here. Bloodied leg more.
Yeah, and unidentified flesh, that seems.
Huh? Oh, you found unidentified. Oh yeah.
Should I
stay or should I go?
Let's try.
Whoa.
Okay. This elf clearly met a horrific end, yet in his last few weeks, I find no memories at all. Then his mind becomes a vast empty hallway. So that was one of the ones that was somehow changed, or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, one of the meat golems.
Yeah, or just one of those puppets, basically.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There's a few more vases up here, too, at least.
Yeah.
Check those real quick.
Do you want to grab...
Oh, there's some... Oh, water arrow.
Oh, cool.
100% chance to set wet for 2 turns. That's awesome. And some more gold.
Have a torso.
Ah, you're so nice.
So it seems to be broken.
Did we miss anything? I don't think so.
Dude, she just said this seems to be broken when I sent her the torso.
Yeah, I mean, she's not wrong.
No.
So do we want to go through the sewers or do we want to do something else?
I think we'll go through the sewers.
Okay.
And see what happens in the swamp.
Let's see if this is our literal way out.
I can see light at the end of the tunnel.
Smelly, 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 smelly.
You are now smelly.
Oh, a disembodied foot. That sounds nice. And a bloodied arm.
Hey, it's good for healing. She can heal.
But if you take a look at the map, we are outside.
We are outside.
What's that mysterious cave? Okay, all the way over there.
I do want to return to the keep at some point, because it seems like you can pick up these paintings of Alexander in here.
Okay.
I just noticed. At least one of them.
I mean, we probably will just go back there at some point, to try and explore more.
There's a lot we haven't really covered there. So we have a beach down here.
I vote we go for the beach first.
The beach? Or into the place there. Let's go to the beach. Yep.
So there is this barrel over here.
We need some...
Oh, wow. Holy crap, that's a lot of...
34K.
What's that? Oh, journal update. I didn't get the one that you got. Oh, because it's in your journal, but we both made the progress. So now I have day two. I escaped from Fort Joy, but I must still beware of any magisters beyond its walls.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't get that.
Yep. So now we know why. So it's not bad. Oh, we can talk again.
You take a deep breath. You have escaped Fort Joy at last.
This is unfamiliar territory. My senses must be as sharp as my needle.
I'd rather be a troll's family's meal than to remain under the Magister's watchful eyes. That was my answer.
I assumed as much. I must take a moment to breathe. Freedom agrees with me.
It smells, though. A prison is no place for one of my stature. Yet, I doubt this new domain will be an improvement.
Always the optimist.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, nice. We actually figured out a way out on our own.
We did something!
So, if you're reading all the comments, you might have seen, I think it was Naval Warfare as well. Once again,
yeah, and one other. I think I'm just gonna find it because that he actually did tell us some really good things. Two good lookings did help us out a lot as well.
Yeah.
So
that's really cool. Thank I actually much, have guys. One or two more ideas that we didn't get to now because we figured it a different way out that we could have tried. So I'm really looking forward to. I think there's a lot of replay value. That's what I'm trying to say. Because apparently there's at least five different ways for you to escape the fort.
Five?
Or yeah, I mean he listed four or five at least.
Oh yeah, that's true.
And we found one. Oh, you got more experience.
Now
there.
I got experience. And the escape. Okay, cool. Basket and fish.
And there's an there's a harpoon as well.
Oh, cool.
That's a weapon. Harpoon. Oh, spear. 9 to 11 physical. That seems like something he wants. Is that a 100 or 200 weapon? I did not take a look there.
Okay. So you got a spear there? Harpoon?
Spear. I sent that to the Red Prince.
Let me check. Harpoon. So that's a 9 to 11, pretty decent, and it unlocks a skill all in. Oh, it's a two-hander. Though.
Okay. Looks weird.
All in is heavy attack. Okay, so it's basically the same as flurry. Looks pretty cool, but I'm going to go with the shield with him.
Mm-hmm.
Instead.
Oh, there's a fire over there.
There's a fire.
I think the plants do that. At least it was looked like. There are some plants over there. I'm just looking around a bit here.
Yep.
There wasn't more on the beach down here that we could do much. I think.
Oh, can we can wade through this?
Oh yeah, we could look over there. There's at least some crates.
We like crates.
Yes, we do.
Possible loots.
Oh, stardust herb?
Lockpicks! Lockpicks! We actually have a chest we haven't opened.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
I'm going to send lockpicks to Sebel and drop this. Drop item.
Take a look then.
Do open! If you can.
Lockpick.
Lady.
Unlocked. And nice. 47 gold and a healing potion.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, not bad. I mean, healing potions, we don't use them a lot so far. I mean, I've used one or two, maybe.
Yeah, I've used one 50%.
Yeah, I used a small one during the fight last time, I think. So this might actually... No, what is this? It's...
The Hollow Marshes. Blue Noxious Bulb. It has quite a lot of hit points.
Yeah, the question Wizards? Is, what happens if I do this?
Whoa!
Look at that, it does something to defend itself and it gets more fire. So why do I get the feeling if you shoot the right one, the blue one, it's gonna be...
Oh.
Icy, maybe? Look at that, it's electricity.
Electric. Ah, cool. That's good to know.
So that's probably something we might encounter during a fight somewhere.
Let's head this way then, shall we? Oh, more of these blue noxious bulbs.
Yeah, so there is this chest over here.
Could you shoot them or...
The thing is, if you shoot them with Sybil, I tried that, they start to do stuff. Just... But what might work, I'm going to try that. Once is just gonna see if we can maybe. I'm not sure if they. It's just proximity based or if you can sneak past them.
Corpses. Travelers who clearly didn't know of the elemental chaos these blooms can unleash. I just think maybe we should just avoid, you know, provoking them.
Yeah. So I'm looking at this. Severed what? Head, and there is just a little bit of information here, but not much. It's just the description of the severed head.
There we go. Bloodied and sad, a severed head sits on its stick. Its eyes snap open and dart from you to the nearest noxious bulb and back to you again.
Okay, cool.
Oh, it's actually
alive. Oh, God.
Oh, frag. Own the chest there. Go on. You know you want to. Own the chest. There's loot in it. Own the chest.
Oh, God. Okay. This is actually a trap. Interesting.
It's a bill.
If there's is there something nasty in the chest?
I think there is. It's a live chest. Not nasty, no. There's ready stuff in the chest. Beautiful stuff. Own the chest and find out. He just changed his voice.
Sybil smiles sweetly and asks what happens when the chest is opened.
Good things will occur. Really good things. Go on, open the chest.
What do you think?
Noting that being a head on a stick hasn't done much for his personality, take your leave. No, let's open the freaking chest. A sly look passes across his face.
Yeah, sure.
You won't regret it, or to put it in another way, you won't live to regret it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, frack. Well, you called it, though.
So nothing has happened yet.
No, we haven't opened the chest.
Yeah, it's nice that they give us a warning. Let me get in there with myself. And I guess then we can try to position ourselves and...
Yeah.
And see about that.
There's a bush. The bushes are moving.
So let's see. Where are no of these? None of these. Not really, but what's the range on that? I'm just trying to space myself out in a way that they can't really hit me while you are close in the middle. I guess I have to stick close to Sybil here.
I'm just gonna go here with him.
And there is the Magister Swordsman there as well. But let me grab this real quick. That should still be okay. Yep, there we go. Got the lightning bolt scroll.
Nice. Okay, cool. Chested is ours. Get lost.
We maybe should talk to the other ones as well.
Get lost.
But I'm not sure if we can reach them.
Severed head.
Incinerated corpse over there.
The noxious. Back away from the jest. They don't like that.
Yeah. I mean.
Should we just open it?
You know what? Let's do that.
Exactly. And now we can open it. Here we go. Oh, another severed head.
Ooh.
Ouch. But it had loot in it.
Could you please wait? wait. Sevil, please. You've got first aid. So there was nothing in there but this.
Why can't I stop that? Stop it. Could you? I can't uncheck this. Can I? I don't know. I can't uncheck my restoration here. Hold on.
Okay.
What?
Escape?
I'm trying. It doesn't want to.
Okay.
Okay, so what did I find here?
Beer there.
A belt and a severed head. Which I can't do anything about because I can't move. It's broken! Welcome to the global chat.
Oh, what's that? Wizard's head agaric? What the hell? Oh, that's okay, that's...
So basically, I tried to cast Restoration.
Okay.
But that apparently just bugged me out.
Okay. So you're stuck now, still?
Yeah, I can't move. Can you...
Wait, let me do something.
Have me lose control of Grumpy? Yep. There we go. Did that help?
Yeah, I can move you. Let me give you...
I can't move these guys.
Yeah, wait. Now you've got Grumpy back.
Now I can move him. I can't move the Rip Prince either.
Well, then let's do that as well, real quick.
That's really odd. But, hey, it's Alpha.
Alpha, yeah.
So, that's what...
Should be okay now again?
I think so. Yeah, cool. All right.
So, where do we want to go? We could go back. There's also these platforms over here with the ladder. We could go...
Oh, what's down there?
We can go either left or right, basically, from here.
That's a ton of stuff. Okay.
Yeah, we can swing back around then. I think there's... Oh, yeah, there's... Oh. I think I'm seeing an enemy that I shouldn't see.
Oh, really?
Yeah. By that corpse, there's a level 4 decomposing swashbuckler. Looks like an undead lizard. So we can go that way.
Yeah.
So we should go...
I'll follow
left
you.
Here. So let me do this.
Settle we're sneaking. Well.
Yeah, let's. I'm not sure once if we activate these bulbs or if we have to actually click on them to have for that to happen. So let's just
better
not.
Better safe than sorry, right?
Let's just not.
That's the wording. Okay. So I've actually won a T-shirt.
Yes.
You noticed. Thanks. From Larian Studios.
Thanks to our last episode.
Yeah. Thanks to that boss battle.
I'm going to take all the credit and say it only happened because I commented on it as well.
It gave an extra oomph.
As you do. So I'm going to go back to sneaking here because there appear to be some things over there. There is a flaming pig.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh.
But they're yellow. I'm not sure if they're hostile or not.
You can actually climb sneaked. Just so no.
Oh yeah, okay.
For future reference.
Oh, what? Oh, that was a trap. And Sybil is dead.
Oh, jeez.
What?
How the heck?
I did not see that. So we can't resurrect.
Yes, we can.
Can we? Yeah, I mean, can we only resurrect with the resurrection scroll?
Yeah. Flaming.
God, that's mean. So I guess we're gonna resurrect Sybil.
Yeah. And wait.
Why is she dead again?
You put her into a trap, dude.
Did I?
I don't know. She just took damage again.
So I probably will. I need to use another scroll now. Yeah, there's traps here. Okay, so that was actually my fault.
There's so many traps.
Otherwise, I would have proposed to reload because we just saved. But now it's my own fault, so we have to live with that.
Yeah.
Let me resurrect her again. But we're down to one scroll at least on myself here.
Yeah. Okay. All right, I think she's in the clear.
Yeah, let's do this.
I'm just gonna take the red prints and see if I can find more traps here before you move on.
Yeah.
So how do you even discover traps on the ground like that?
I don't know.
Or can you?
Oh God, there's two over there actually. I assume they'll might Magister Inquisitor. Yeah, just. Oh God, they're both level 4, but we've dealt with worse, potentially, if it's only those two.
We'll go over there.
Oh, there's a trap disarming kit right here.
Wow.
No comment.
on the other side.
I mean, I already had one as well, but you need to spot them first, I think.
See them.
And you need something for that, I'm not quite sure what.
I don't know if you can, if you sneak, if you can discover traps. What do we have? Sneaking determines how well you can sneak without getting caught. Thieving, no. If anyone in the could tell us in comments how do you do this? How do you even discover traps? That would be nice.
So I assume it's based on. An attribute, maybe? Yeah, it's wits.
He has 19... Oh, it's wits? Okay. Yep.
Wits affects a critical chance, initiative, and your ability to detect traps and find hidden treasures. So I shouldn't look around while walking. I should actually look at where I'm walking. That's what I did there.
What? Yeah, exactly. Okay. So it should be spotted automatically, or...
Apparently, I assume they're going to be highlighted somehow. We'll have to wait and see. I mean, I can try to find more now. Who has the most wits out of all of us?
What are my wits?
Both of mine have 12. 10?
I have 10 on both.
Okay. So, I mean, I could go check real quick if maybe we can figure out how they are spotted. Let me...
Yeah, just don't... Just
do that. I'm going to...
Don't blow up. I'm a bit worried about the 99 armored lizard skeleton over there.
Yeah, and if you look on the left of him, upstairs, there's a second guy.
Yeah, the pyromancer.
Yep. So he's got the high ground, which is just horrible. Okay, I didn't find any more traps here. No, don't know if there aren't any.
We can teleport him down.
Yeah, true.
Which would be prudent.
Or we could teleport somebody up. It might generally be a good idea to take on the pyromancer first. If we can get him down, that could also work. He only has 30 physical armor.
Yeah. So I'm thinking we pull him down, drop him in the water, and stun him. Then we can take care of the swashbuckler.
Okay. Yeah, so are you going to approach them? I'm going to stay a little bit further back so that I'm just in range here. Yeah, I'm just at the visual range here.
A quick save?
Sure.
Cool. And then we'll see. Let's get here. Here he comes. Boom! Oh, they actually wanted to talk.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
Well...
Oh, hasted. Oh, there's another one.
Yep, there's Necrofire, of course.
That is insane, dude.
So I have a feeling if they want to talk, maybe we should let them talk.
Yeah. Oh my
I was assuming you wouldn't just straight away attack them.
What? That was the plan.
I keep forgetting about a sneak opening, but yeah, okay.
Not a good plan. Not a good plan at all.
Yeah, sure. Let's just walk in there.
Hello.
So he's talking to me right now.
Oh, can I? Yeah. You hear a dry cackle from the platform above. Turning, you see a rickety corpse staring down at you.
A dry cackle.
A dry. So there is still fresh meat slithering around this mire. The elder will be pleased. Crud.
Elder? Do you mean an elder magister?
Ha ha ha! Clang, 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 clang.
Thank you.
No. We were the prisoners of Bracchus Rex on the Isle. Playthings to his will. Victims to his foul experimentation. The red robe clown seeks out his toys. But the pups are nothing to us. What? But our royal master died and left us to rot. Now we are promised a future by the Elder. A master we serve by choice, not by force. The Magisters are your enemies? I'm no Magister.
The last one is kind of funny.
Glad to hear that. Bye-bye.
I'm a bit tempted to go for that one.
They might just attack.
Yeah. I don't know. Let's go for the first one. The Magisters are your enemy too. Surely you have some common ground.
Perhaps. But the Elder is all the ally we need. I see the mark upon you. Upon your kind. You will make a fine gift to our masters. At least your skulls will. I have no need of the rest. Oh, frick.
And we're back to square one.
Yeah. That is one extremely epidemic fire.
Oh, God.
It just hits for insane amounts.
Sure. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna load again.
Yeah. Let's just call them just a bit too insane.
Going to work. There is a reason you can bypass that, I assume.
Yeah.
So let's go towards the flaming pigs. Hooray.
Good idea.
Or is there another way we can go from here?
Well, we can go to the north here. That's actually
up
a
there?
Shrine up here. But yeah. We need to pass those. Okay. But we could check this side out.
Yeah.
There's something here as well. What do I see? Decomposing swashbuckler. Frag, man.
But just the one?
It's
more groups.
Like a huge group. Swashbuckler, okay. Marksmans. Okay, let's go with the pigs.
Yeah, sure, the pigs are fun. Squeak?
Snort?
Sort. Yeah, I'm just gonna not sneak right now. It's gonna make it a bit quicker.
So, are the pigs hostile then?
They don't appear to be. They just appear to be on necrofire.
Then poison.
Oh, cool. That was a trap, apparently, I assume. I don't see more traps.
What are you doing?
Oh God.
That's a trap.
Yeah, I'm in fire. There we go. You're kind of almost dead.
Yep. Ow. So
let's fix that.
Burning pigs and oil.
Yeah, I ran into oil. That was not so nice.
I mean, I was thinking that could happen, but I was a bit naive.
So there is a chest over there.
Screech, screech.
Oh, now it's wet. Another burning.
Yeah, thing. You know what? Let's just not deal with this. Thank you. Okay, that's better.
Oh, it's warm.
Yeah, I also, yeah, I fell. I fell on the ice.
Trip.
Should I just fire breath the breath this now?
I can go around.
Here. Hey, there's a ham here.
Here we go. Oh, just a bit of gold.
Okay, there's another chest though, up here.
Oh, watch out for the pigs.
Yeah, yeah.
Poison burning.
Yeah, the oil barrels here do not give me confidence right now.
Nope.
This is...
Whoa, there's one more.
You know what? I'm gonna put that out as well. Just... There we go.
Sweet, sweet,
sweet. Oh, nice. A magical dwarven dagger.
Ooh.
8 to 9 physical, 3 to 4 water. Nice. Special 15% chance to set chilled for one turn, plus 3% accuracy.
Oh geez, you're burning, dude. Or it just burned the entire thing there.
That's fine. And 142 gold as well.
I'm picking this oil barrel up. That's dangerous.
Yeah, let me take a look at the crates here. And there is another chest further up, and I should be okay to go there. Let's... Nope, the pig is... Ren. Nope, I hit the pig. Okay.
Piggy. No
but
piggy.
But it's still on fire. Oh, yeah, it's necrofire. It won't go out. Yep. But I don't think there is more... Yeah, there is a little bit more oil. Yeah, hematite. But there is one more chest up there that I'm going to grab real quick.
Once. All right, cool. I'm just coming up.
There we go.
There's a spoon. Pretty. Sell it. 38 worth... Wow.
Ooh, unidentified chest armor.
Nice.
That's blue. And 144 gold again.
Look, so I'm sending you the severed head to Sebel.
Yep.
If she wants to take a bite.
Okay, I've identified the object. It's just called Mantle. It's got
Mantle.
2 physical armor, 18 magic armor. Plus 1 finesse, plus 10% poison resistance. So not a lot of physical, but a lot of magic armor.
Oh, cool.
I think I'm just going to put that on myself.
Plus 1 finesse. Isn't that what...
Well, finesse is Sebel, isn't it?
Sebel uses?
Yep. Let's give that to Sebel. It's better for her.
I think.
She does lose some hit... Oh, intelligence is not high enough. Oh, you need intelligence 11, so she can't use that. Okay. So I'll use it. Because I've got intelligence 15.
You're more clever.
Yes.
So the dagger you found.
Do you want that? I assume.
I sent could.
To Grumpy Mage Knight.
8 to 9 and 3 to 4 water. That's pretty cool.
Yep. And you gave the head to Sebel, so let's eat that.
Oh, you ate it.
Ah, crap. I thought, oh yeah, because I ate it out of her inventory. Ah, that was not smart. I thought I could do that. That's sorry.
Yeah.
I was on the wrong character.
That's what happens.
Yeah.
8 to 9, they are the same. Okay, cool.
So there was a named guy back there somewhere, I think. If we can maybe get to him, that could be interesting. Or we follow the path of the flaming pigs because there are still more.
Follow the pigs!
Yeah, because for the guy that I think if I saw him on the minimap, his name. He was pretty far away though, and we would have needed to sneak past the things again.
Yeah.
The bulbs.
Yeah. Where is this taking? Oh, it's going up there. Okay, it's really, really big, this area.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
I mean, it opened. It's nice that it opens up a bit here and that we've got some exploration after Fort Joy.
Yeah.
We can go up left here on the vines. I guess at least that's what I'm checking out first here.
Not a bad idea.
Let's get
I think we should
closer.
Stick together.
Yeah, good call. But there doesn't appear to be much here, but you can teleport. Maybe somebody over there.
Oh, what's over there?
I'm not sure if we would reach that naturally or not.
Nice.
There is a void woken deep dweller.
What?
Right from us somewhere. I'm just seeing him on the map.
Oh, there is.
Oh, level 6. Hell no.
Okay.
Just the one, but oh god, he's got so much stuff.
So this is shrine to the 7 over there. And what is that? That's the deep dweller. And a rat. I see a rat.
Yep. Shrine to the 7.
But yeah, we can get around that way.
Oh, frag!
Hmm? He is huge.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, that's pretty dangerous, I think.
I mean, I'd be willing to try him, but we're all level 3. He's level 6, but he's alone.
And he's an elite character as well. Oh,
but we could get a high ground going. So, have two guys on high ground.
Yeah, what he is.
I mean, just trying it out. Let's do this.
Good plan.
And I hope still that everybody's okay with this. We're just trying to I mean, it would be nice, of course, to get a good thing going, a good pace going, but it's nice to explore. Oh, God. Okay, there is more here.
Oh, there's an arrow.
Wait, what? There's 6 enemies or something like that.
That's... I mean, what? Sure. Where did he come from?
Sure. Let's not, please.
I have a feeling we are a bit out of our league.
Yeah, the way we escaped, I assume, I don't know.
Too early? Maybe?
I have no idea.
I was wondering why I got these when I sneaked. But yeah, we could teleport over there if we want.
Yeah, I mean, still just go a different way. We can go this way. Wait, where am I? I'm right here. I want to go there. Up this way. Yeah.
Just be careful because that huge dude is right up there.
Yeah, he's all the way over to the left, though, and we're not going that way. What's with the pig?
Where's Sebel going?
Oh, she's just taking the normal route, apparently. Interesting. I mean, good for her.
Easy route.
Yep. So we're back to where the bulbs thingies were, at least somewhat there.
Okay.
Appears to be a way for us to go, or multiple ways again. There's a lot of stuff here. This is...
A lot of places.
Getting very big all of a sudden, and it's just the one map here.
And let me see
the map. We could go left here. Oh yeah, there's more stuff down there. There appears to be more void woken, but we can take a look, I guess.
To the left?
Yeah, yeah, void salamander. Already see it on the map.
Wow.
But yeah, it's level 6, but it appears to be alone right now.
Yeah.
And there is a mysterious cave that apparently we need to go to. And once again, we could try to maybe... No, that's high ground.
I mean,
it won't really work.
He's level 6, but he wants to talk, though.
I mean, we can try.
Should we just check it out?
We could also go up left here, I just saw. Should we maybe check that out quick?
Left?
Yeah, the vines up here.
Oh,
I just noticed them.
Nice.
There is so much verticality to this as well.
Yeah, it's really, really cool. Gives a really nice aspect to the game.
Maybe there's just some stuff for us to loot. You can, I think you might be able to teleport through the door. Oh, there's just a door that it does not appear to be locked.
There's something talking to me.
Oh, wait. Oh, what is talking to you? I can't see.
The stone gargoyle.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now I'm just clicking on the reference. Okay, the stone gargoyle trains glistening agate eyes upon you. Its jaws creak open, raining dust as it begins to speak. You are not Bracca's Rex.
I'm not. But can I enter anyways?
You may, but it might well be your final journey.
Okay.
Very well. A weeping key. A winding way. Fire. Blood. Good luck.
Okay.
So why do I get the feeling that that was important?
That I think it was. Let's check the journal here. The Gargoyle's Maze.
Ah, look at that. A gargoyle at the entrance to the maze told me there are many locked doors within that can be opened with souls, of which there are only few. I should think carefully about which doors I open with these souls.
Okay. Maybe we should have written down what he actually said.
Bath. Whatever. Bah.
Oh, there's a trap.
Humbug.
I think.
Doesn't show us one, at least.
Oh, okay. No, it's just a... Yeah, you hit something there.
Yep, there's a click over on the right. So there's a crumbling skull.
Okay.
Do we just need to work our way through this? This is...
Cool.
Huge as well. I'm just scrolling over this a little bit.
So the this historian. Is
just puzzles?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to stand on this.
I will get the...
And you get the skull, because we need to stand on that to keep moving. Oh, you see a trap nearby? Where?
Oh!
Does it highlight it for you? I don't see it.
Don't see it. Yeah, I think maybe that's
it. Let me come over. I want to see if I can spot it.
I think it's the plates there. Who had the trap disarming?
I have two kits. I can send you one.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, okay.
So he spotted a trap that I cannot see.
The crumbling skull. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, now we know what... Okay, I could have also gone right. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Why am I dead?
The skull. The Red Prince is dead. So the...
He was shot there.
Yeah, these things here on the ground, that was the traps. But you can't... I don't know how you disarm them. Because I couldn't...
Oh. See?
Those?
Yeah.
But I can't disarm them. So it's... It's epic traps.
I can't do anything there, I think. So... Do you still have a resurrection scroll?
Yeah.
Okay.
But that was my only one. But why did it say it didn't do anything?
What do you mean?
You said, your character said that, oh, well, that didn't do anything. Another skull down.
Oh, yeah, I used the crumbling skull from you to open this door.
Yeah.
And that was a mistake, I think, maybe. Although there is a hatch here.
No, there's a hatch.
And some vines to climb up to. So I'm going to climb up those vines first.
Yeah. And a vase. Did you take the key up here?
Can't do anything there. If I loot it, it... Okay, now it works. Just doesn't let me do that with my own character. What do you mean?
There was a key right up here where we started. I picked up.
No, I didn't take any.
Okay.
Can you teleport through this gap with the teleport gloves?
Yeah, but I think it doesn't activate. I have a feeling it doesn't.
I mean, it doesn't hurt to try.
See? Careful, I've spotted a trap. Gas pits. Place objects over the pit to stop the puddle or cloud from spreading. Okay.
Wait, so are we still in the same maze? We might be, because there is a thing over here for to get a skull from. So I'm going to leave myself over here, and we're going to move Sebel here.
Now I see the trap. Oh, wait, dude. Wait. You are just... Wait.
Yeah.
You're scaring me. So this is a trap right here.
Oh, that's right there. Okay, I see. There's one more over there.
There's one more, and that is a pressure plate, like, right there.
Yeah, I mean, the pressure plate is okay.
Oh.
No, that one isn't, but this one is.
Yeah. If,
because that opens the door.
There's one right in front of the door as well. Don't hit it. I need to detach one of these because it's very hard to walk around otherwise. Did you have another disarming trap?
You mean a kit? Yeah, I've got
kit. Yeah,
I've got two more.
Maybe if we've got just them. Don't hit the plate. I don't know.
Yep.
I'm going to remove it, just in case.
Torch over there.
I've got two. Cool. And disarm this.
Yeah, I've sent you the two that I had.
Thanks. Oh, you hit it. Look.
Yeah.
Don't hit the traps.
I hit a different one.
But you are hitting the traps.
Stop complaining.
All right, I'm going to position myself here, and you can walk in.
I just let me check the... Okay, that vase is empty, and that oil barrel does not help us. So now I need to try and... Why? What?
So what we need is another skull.
Careful now, that's a trap. Oh, yeah, it's right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to figure out another way to make the way. I think we need all of our characters to make the puzzles work here. I need to just quickly here.
Sorry.
No problem. Buddy.
Oh,
buddy, you've killed us. You've killed yourself.
That was definitely a trap as well.
Yeah. We're running out of... And you activated that one.
Yeah, the traps are really, really hard to see. It's really extremely difficult.
So we have one resurrection scroll left. I think. At least I have one. So what's
I have none.
With this? We have the torches that I still think if we activate all of those, something's going to happen, or it might at least.
Actually, I do have one.
Let's go for all these.
I can't hit him though.
Okay, we had one more. Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Heal yourself.
Yeah. Extremely annoying.
Why can't she reach this one torch? That does not make sense to me.
Target to teleport. I'll put him
there.
So
what happens if I walk on this? Ah, there's a skull.
Yeah.
Could you go pick that up with the Red Prince?
I can if I can pass here.
Yes, good.
Without hitting any traps, please. Crumbling skull. Got it.
Okay. So I can step out of the poison.
Good idea.
Then you need to step back on the pressure plate there so that the blue doors open.
Yep.
I need to check something. By stepping on the pressure plate, if there is more than one spawning. Oh, crap.
No!
Nope, there isn't. Oh, Sebel.
Don't die!
Sebel, nope, I'm not. Let me eat a leg or something.
I need you to move Tharic up as well.
Yeah, one moment. Let me just eat this. Okay, not quite as much. We still haven't figured out how to activate the one by Tharic. There is a pressure plate I think we're missing.
By Tharic?
Yeah, there is one of those things where a skull is on usually, but it only spawns once you're there, which is why... could you open up the blue door again? Because I think maybe if we go through here, there might be something for us to activate for Tharic. All connected here.
Yeah.
So let me... I'm going to heal myself again real quick. And then we're going to go take a look here.
Be careful.
Yeah.
The traps.
There's a rat.
Traps are evil.
So what is over here? Oh, there's... what's this boulder on the beach? This is interesting. Oh, God, it's a skull. head. Something. Oh, there really? Is a reinforced crate here that is empty. Cool. I don't see anything here, I think.
Pick up the crate because we can... I can go pick that up because we can actually use that.
Wait. Ah, oh, yeah. I can't pick it up with her.
Nor can I.
Maybe we... Oh, yeah, it's too heavy, probably. Am I missing...
What's out here?
Something... Yeah, you can't go there. I thought so as well. So if you take a look past on the beach here, where I am.
Yeah.
Just straight. Do you see that?
Yeah, the skull?
Yep.
That looks evil.
I want to go there.
I want to go there. It has horns. Look at that. That's so cool.
So it looks like we can't do anything here, but we've got another key, which means we can open another door.
What about we go back? Don't hit any traps and see if we can.
I mean, we can open the door just on the right here. There is this weird guy that's burning on the historian on that thing. We could go talk to him. There is a trap here. Yeah, okay. I need to
so many traps.
That.
Just really need to be careful.
So I'm going to move Tharik through as well now. And I guess we're going to see next time what's going to be behind that door.
What we're going to... Where we're going to go.
Yeah. So
I have no idea. Maybe into the Burning Man, yeah.
Yep. All right. We'll see. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Divinity Original Sin 2. We hope that you enjoyed it as much as we did. If you did, please leave a like and a comment. And if you want to see us play more Divinity Original Sin 2, just subscribe if you haven't already. But for now, that is it, and we hope to see you all next time. Bye!